His chin is suspect. Thurman chin is suspect. Once you hit him, he's going to get the
gun. We're going to touch him, bro. We're going to touch him.
Just keep that double jab pumping in his face.
Hey, you said it, brother.
That's all you got to do. Just keep your foot on the gas and keep that double jab.
That's the plan,
brother.
Once
you try to slip around it, that's when the ghost can work combinations off on
you. You got it, brother.
Yeah, that's the plan, bro.
Right there, man. Yeah. That's the plan. You got it.
Who do you have here today? Who's fighting?
This is Jorge Lara.
Jorge, how you feeling?
One of my fighters, man.
¿Cómo estás?
25-0, brother. 25-0?
Yep.
Wow.
He'll be 26-0 now.
How many knockouts?
Tonight.
¿Cuántos knockouts?
20.
That's 20 crazy, knockouts, brother.
Man. Where does he hide all the power?
Hey, he just got it, man. He just comes out, hey, like an animal, bro. He's an animal from Guadalajara, Mexico, bro.
So, Ruben, what goes through your mind? You're walking through the MGM, your son's face is plastered all over Vegas. How does it feel?
Oh, man, it's not the first time, brother.
That's true.
You know what I mean? It just feels great, bro. But you know what? We're here to take care of business, you know? And this is what we do, man. So, hey, we come here to come to fight and take care of business and give everybody the best show, you know?
Message to your fans and Robert Guerrero fans if they're watching?
Message is... keep an eye on the fight. Don't go to the restroom because you might miss it, man. It's going to be a knockout. This fool's going out.
That's it. Any message to Keith Thurman?
I feel sorry for him. That's about it, man.
All right. Last thing, Mayweather Pacquiao. Who do you like?
Pacquiao.
¿Por qué?
Es más bravo. El otro corre mucho.
What's that?
He says he's more fighter and the other one runs.
That's all right, there you have it. Okay. Stay tuned. Okay. Ruben Guerrero, the one and only.
You got it, brother.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Stay tuned. FeliceReport.com. Melissa Pack reporting. Thank you.